Panchal, a nutrition and fitness consultant, and I am here to talk about 5 steps to child nutrition. A child is said to be healthy when its growth is apt as per his or her age, falls ill less often, has strong immunity. Do you know India ranks second in childhood obesity? 15% of our child population is obese. Correct child nutrition is need of the hour. So let's get to our 5 steps. Step number 1. Whole foods over processed food. Children these days consume lot of processed foods like chips, colas, biscuits. They contain trans fats, refined sugar and preservatives. All of these are not good for children. So prefer whole, fresh, unprocessed food. A nuts and seed mix instead of chips. Grains and millets over bread or cookies or biscuits. Whole fruits instead of a juice box, you can also offer nimbu pani. Prefer foods that are grown into a farm and not made in a factory. Step number 2. Make food fun. Involve a child into food early on. You can do that by taking them to farmer's market to purchase fruits and vegetables. They can be involved into peeling of vegetables or separating leaves too. A supervised cooking can also be a method to involve them. Like that, if a tasty plate of fruits and vegetables, when it comes in front of them, they would be really happy to have it. You can also tell this is the pea that you peel. It is so yummy and tasty. One more thing you can do is, if you have a space, you can grow one pot plants like tomato, coriander. As they see the plant grow, they will be more connected to food. Point number 3, keep them hydrated. Offer them enough water. With all the running and activities, they are often dehydrated and they misinterpret their thirst as hunger. Offer them cooling drinks like kokum sharbat, nimbu pani, buttermilk or lassi made out of curd. Keep a bottle to their access every time. Point number 4, do not overemphasize sweets, candies or chocolates. Parents often bribe their children into sweets for finishing their plate. Do not do that. It instills a reward mechanism in the brain of the child, which leads to a habit of having sweets after every meal. And you know how children are. If you say much no to sweets or candies, they will want more of it. So normalize desserts. No, desserts if made at home should be offered along with their main meal. And sometimes offer when they don't ask for it too. Step number 5. Let them play. Children these days are hooked onto gadgets, which is making them very sedentary. Even parents prefer such toys which engage children at one place so that they sit. But remember, children's growth is closely linked to physical activity. So invest in toys like a basketball ring or a hula hoop or a pull-up bar, which will make them active around the house too. Finally, good food habits and healthy food relationships developed early on will help them grow into strong, healthy individuals. Hope this helped you. Happy health to you and your family. Take care.